The majority of households in sub-Saharan Africa rely to a large extent on smallholder farming for food, incomes, and overall livelihoods. In the search for more sustainable approaches, organic agriculture is gaining greater recognition.
In the past, the political and scientific discourse on organic farming in low-income countries was ideologically driven, as there was no or contradicting evidence about how productive and profitable organic agriculture is for smallholder farms. Our study brings new evidence as it assesses different kinds of organic agriculture in sub-Saharan Africa in different real farm settings.
It has enough sample size, detailed data over a two-year time horizon, and a scientifically sound comparison with a comparable conventional control group. For the first time, our study clearly showed how different forms of organic agriculture performed in different real farm settings in sub-Saharan Africa.
Organic agriculture is certainly not a silver bullet for solving food security issues in sub-Saharan Africa. Especially the implementation of organic agriculture is difficult and often fails.
But if implemented well, organic agriculture can drastically boost productivity and farm incomes, and therefore substantially contribute to sustainable development in Africa.
It is necessary to distinguish between forms of organic agriculture, which are on the one hand highly knowledge-intensive systems and increase productivity and profitability, and on the other hand, forms of organic agriculture which just don't use any conventional inputs, for example, organic by default.
This will help to resolve some misunderstandings about what organic agriculture can contribute towards food security and rural development. Further, this will also facilitate targeted future support for organic farming and agroecology in sub-Saharan Africa.